Hey Roxy, say morning. Say good morning. Alpari, good morning. Good morning. A long time I don't hear this. Good afternoon. Good evening. And you know I'm gonna prefer good night. Wanna get for watch the little vlog, yeah. Long time I don't. Roxy, say hi. Wave to the people then. Say hi. Pari, you know say where Roxy lay down? Right beside me, aloe vera. Say hi, Rox, Rox. Hi, boy. Say hi. Say hi. Yes, stand up, make them see you. Say you're a big boy. Up, stand up. Come here. Come. Come. You always just walk and dirty up yourself. Hi, Roxy. Get up, make them see you now. Get up, make them see you. Hey, Pari. So, Pari, enough of Roxy now. Good morning. My face look dark, huh? Morning, good morning. Good morning. And oops, I want to reach to this vlog, yeah? Now, look, just checking in. The little, what do you call it? Afterflow vlog, yeah? But I am blessed. I'm giving thanks. It's another day. The day. Dad, the powder, everybody must sweep from inside. I don't know, I'm gonna vlog him. Kim and Jerry over there, let me get ready for leave. Kim, my girl, gone to school. It's Friday, and I'm giving thanks. Last week, Friday, I was just like a fraction of what I am now. Kim did have a lick of fish, chicken, and fiesta. I could even look around here, some of us have to run up front. Sit down. But you know what happened? God is good and he's good all the time. So me I check in with him. Good morning. Good afternoon. I'm always my prefer. It'll be na good night when I'm in a bed cock up and I watch Debbie Debs. See? So that's a little salute. Me soon check in with a little motivation. Now we have to do a little motivation to have to motivate each other, to lift up each other. So me just kind of just bless my presence here right now. But before the vlog over, you know, so we have a talk. We look up spirit talk, see? So look here. Look a bit. Eh? Blessings. The blessings still a flow. See? Look a more. So Paris, see me out from my veranda yesterday now. And I'm alone occupy the veranda here right now. So I don't want to show no certain because you know you have some people where. I don't know it goes so you can't look outside. It's sort of blurry and the wind is blowing. It's nice, it's cool though, but the time you see how blurry it is? Cloudy should say. Outside is cloudy, but it is cool. You know the sun kinda and I hear the mango them pant up for the old stuff. Yeah, but I have mango. Mango arrived. Julie mango arrived. So you know. So me have all my friend right there, so you know, and we're like, I forgot kind of, you know, true for the few days I'm may not feel well. See, look like it a dry up. Yeah, I got hear all kind of sound. You see it? Normally, I know some of my friends look, so I got pick off them dry leaves and get it plume up. All of that. And so. So, you hear the mango them on the top of the house. The wind is so high. So strong on the outside. So, my blue barrel there with my water, and I have to have water. Wish if we'd have some more of them here. I have to fill up my barrel upon the outside, upon the veranda. Yeah, seeing? Yes, so Pari, me the right here, so sit down upon the veranda as me have shown. I take some fresh air. I me want to tune a little camera, might just any vlog right here, so. Here, my neighbor next door, Pat. I leak down with the pot of veranda, so then kitchen dead here. Dutch pot, I leak down. Jamaica living, Jamaica sitting. So I'm just here. It's another Friday, as we say. I'm eat the local food. Because I don't eat a lot one time. You know, me if I get the stomach time. Because, like, look a coughing, come on. Because that's how these things are. They take a long time. But I must say, long old time people, I'm not saying, I'm not bored. When my cough, it's a pressure in on the chest again. Like, I last it this time, my cough, I swear, blind, my God, you know. It was yeah, my neighbor cafe to real vlog this year. So I'm sitting right here, so I'm saying to myself, yo,
During the time that I was out, I was upset. I don't have no yet one. As I know a lot of y'all been going through stuff. I'm going through stuff too. Which one are we struggling? We can't talk everything, we can't share everything, we can't just share a certain amount. Plus we can't share certain things by YouTube. Not that we can't, but I mean sometimes you don't even want to go in depth. You know, because you have some look of negative people. Not that we care about what they want to say. Because you have some people, you know, for them totally different from fear, you know, but them always come up with some little negative talk, but look here, I saw the world set up. So I'm saying you might have the flu too, because a few of you will be talking to get it. So look here. You see, on that journey of life here, just be vigilant. As I always say to you, be wise, open your eyes. No matter what the condition, give thanks. Seeing? Look out for the people who look out for you. You understand? Be respectful to people who are respectful to you. Even if they're not respectful to you, just be respectful. Give thanks. Most of all, be thankful for the people that God has put in your life to be there for you. Oftentimes we say, no good people not upon the face of the earth again, part. But can I tell you something? There are a lot of good people upon the face of the earth. But you know what? They might keep a low profile. They might just swing low. Because them get tired. For people just come take them love and them kindness for week it. And you understand? So the people, you know? But they are still there. Them dead. And I'm hard to find, yes, because of how some people operate. And to be honest, if you're a person, you're a good person, all of your life you've been doing good, everybody just come and just now your face on. You're just one human being. But good people are still there. So may I say, if it is that you're lucky enough for somebody good to come in your life, you understand? Learn to respect them. If any little thing even arise, try for know how to make things, you know, settle down things. Which may I say, if me and you are rule and we're good to each other, may I say why we should make, we are big girls, grown girls. We're supposed to know, a little young people, them supposed to know, understand, we don't make things escalate and get out of proportion as big girls. No, man, once you respect each other, you are your bestie, and you're like a sister, and you want to respect each other. You see me say, once the respect and the love is there, not supposed to go wrong, you know. What do you think about that? Comment. Once you and me, we are moving together, and I respect you on the same you do to me, and love in return, nothing is supposed to go wrong, because love conquers all. And with the respect and the love, want to say about that? Comment, say something. Yeah, man. So, no, don't say the Easter, the power. I hope a lot of you go to the cooking channel and learn how to do your escovitch fish. This is the season for it. See? And I want to thank you all for those of you who had reached out to me during my little time off. And just keep motivating me. Just keep sending love. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Those of you who the flu are in a year little domain there, I tell you what to do already. Make sure someone change the sheet every day. Is what me I say? I just tell them something. They go, sometime we are go so hard and we get slow down. We body tired and we don't even know. And all of that. So, I saw the thing set. And sometime when you flu upon you and when you come out after a week and so, body I say rest. But it's when you come out, Lord have mercy, where the family do with the house there. You have to come back, you can't carry back a square one. So, you still have to take a whole out of you. But you don't know. I'm not still 100 back yet, you know, so I take my time and I go on because I've not eaten in days and with a coughing. So I still take my time and may I ease myself and may I go through. So I'm going to eat a lot one time because I have to make the stomach heal. Still not drink no caramel porridge yet to straighten up the stomach because with the coughing, you have to know how you put the milk, you know, and so on the chest. So I'm just here. Might just check out from one right now because me telling you, say it's not going to be a lot. Just trying to reconnect with y'all. And I'm just going to come with some good vlogs and some good videos. And if you just make up back for the time. Come on, no, no, Ghana, we left me, you know. Because look here. We are we, you know. Is what I say. So, that's how it goes. Good to be here. Good to be here is irrespective of everything. Giving thanks and we are good to be here. And may I say, look here. Remember, you know. Try to respect each other. Those of us who have good friends. try to check in with your friend. But I talk about lad every time me I call her and she can't call me. But I with them something. See, cut out that. You see what I say? Yeah, sometimes it happens, but be the bigger person, you know? Be the that different friend, you know? Reach out to each other, you know? That's the least we can do some of the times, you know? It don't cost a lot of money for us to be friends and to be, you know, have good relationship with each other as women. It don't cost no money. You know, if you want to buy your friend something, that's fine. If you know your friend's situation and you want to do something for your friend, that's different. But overall, it's just be you. A text. You know, a little joke. I love, you know, you I just may cook this evening and you know, send me a picture of your dinner. Yeah, my ass is so long, you know, all right, some of this is so long. In my kitchen, sit down with some dirty plate in my sink. I'm not ready for washing the plate, but just still cut a little video and send, come. Send me a video with a joke in it. Lift my spirit. Make sure I laugh before the day out. You see what I'm saying? And make sure I laugh since, man, you know, because I laugh a long time. You see what I say? I can't laugh every time I try to laugh, you see? The chest still there. But look here, I saw it go. I have some Guinean video on the back there. Drink some already. I may have some dry, I know. So I'm gonna line up some later. Hadn't it been for the Guinean weed? I don't know how that happened. See? Me not like the whole lip of medication. I don't want to drink like herbs, especially when it comes to the flu business. I prefer to drink the bush. You see what I say? And drink, take up my vitamin C, see? Drink whole lip of water and so. So, you know, I'm not glad for see me. I'm glad for me. We'll hear from you in the comment section. I'll be also elated too. Make sure everything all right, the family is intact and all of that. Make sure if you believe in a Father God, you shout a word of prayer. Ask for the coverage and all of that. You hear the mango them on the old stop, yeah. Breeze are blowing the mango then hang down and all of that. So, I got in it right here, so, for now. Just a little checking in. Just a little reconnection. This is just a little reconnection video. Love you all so much. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your support on YouTube, outside and beyond YouTube. Love you so much. Make sure someone take care of nobody. No matter what the situation, no matter what the time, no matter what the weather, just continue being a good person. Because your day come. You hear me, I say? Your day is coming. Yeah, look for me. Yeah, you. Yes, your day is coming. You feel weak, you feel like you're at your wits' end, and you can't go no more, you because everything will go wrong. Yes, but your day is coming. Me don't know when. Nobody said Debbie when. Debbie had a prophetess. Debbie don't know when. But your day is coming. It is coming. Don't chicken out. It is coming. Make sure you collect your prize where you work. Blessing time. Blessing time is coming. Hold the faith. So look here. It doesn't matter what we do right on around here. Doesn't matter what. Never let the evil around you. Never let it take control of you. Steer on top of things. See?